For today's science lesson, we're going to continue talking about cancer, and we're going to focus on HER2 positive cancer cells. Now, HER2 is a gene that leads to a protein, and that's known as human epidermal growth factor receptor 2. And that can be overexpressed, or too much of it can be made, in a variety of different cancers. But it can be very common in breast cancer, where HER2 overexpression accounts for about 15 to 30% of these cases, or in gastroesophageal cancer, where overexpression of HER2 accounts for about 10 to 30% of all cases. Now, HER2 is found on the outside of our cells, and it's important for import of growth factors that allows the cell to continue to divide. However, with overexpression, there's going to be a lot more HER2 found on the outside of the cancer cell. So you can think of this like a room that maybe only has one door. You can only let a certain number of people in at one time. But a room with several doors, you can let a lot more people in at one time. And that's what's happening in cancer cells. So a lot more growth factors are entering the cancer cell, helping it to divide faster and create a bigger mass. Now, increased amounts of HER2 are associated with faster cancer growth, more metastasis to other parts of the body, as well as reoccurrence, even after treatment. And in our next video, we're going to talk specifically about a treatment for HER2 positive known as Herceptin, so make sure you stay tuned.